Oioioi, look who's here, der ganze Mischfuche. Schulem Lechem, Lechem Schulem. Oi, gewollt. Have I got troubles? My son Izzy is a porch climber, and my wife Rosie wants to be a social climber. She weighs 250 pounds. I said, Rosie, don't climb too high and you won't have so far to fall. Yeah. She's got fancy ideas. She made me move into a swell apartment on Side River Drive with all the latest improvements. Kitchenette, stem heat, sometimes, and two kinds of cold water, doity and clean. The other day, she said, hey, I can't take a bath. There is no curtains on the windows, and the neighbors can look in and see me. You will have to buy curtains. I said, buy curtains, nothing. Go and take your bath. And when the neighbors see you, they'll buy the curtains. Last night, she had on a new evening gown. She looked just like a watch. Open face, 20 jewels and a Swiss movement. She said, hey, don't show your igramoms. This is a coming out gown. I said, Rosie, if you come out much further, you'll be all the way out. She said, hurry up, eh? We are going to the Metropolis Opera Theater to see Il Trovatore. I said, Rosie, if he's ill, they should send him to a hospital. She said, the great tenor, Moshe Ichel Bichel, is singing tonight. He's my favorite. Oi, I love him. And every week I send him flowers. Well, anyhow, when we got to the opera's theater, I thought I was at the circus. All around me, I could see nothing but barebacks. Just then, everybody clapped their hands. Rosie said, that's him. That's Moshe Ichel Bichel, the great tenor. Oi, a tenor, I said. Now I know why they charge $10 a seat. Rosie, it's much cheaper we hear a fiver. She said, hey, in this scene he dies. I said, I hope he does. That will be the last time you'll send him flowers at my expense. Ah, he is now singing the Mrs. Airy. Oi, what a high note he let loose. It sounded just like the B&O was on time. Well, anyhow, I was enjoying the opera wonderfully when something punched me in the kishkes. And Rosie said, hey, Schlemiel, wake up. The show is over. I said, Rosie, oi, Weismir. I just had a terrible nightmare. I was dreaming. I was singing Ichel Bichel song, and it sounded like this. What noises of terror! I was sleeping in my room doing nothing when the burglar comes through the window with a light in one hand and a pistol in the other. He crawls to my bed with such a knife. He said, crawl out of bed, wouldn't make a noise, you help me, I'll stab you with a pistol. I saw the sickness in my heart, I wouldn't know what I was doing. He's taking me a money or your life. Then he grabs me by the throat. Then that blow gives me a soak and a joke and a poke. Holy smoke, I thought my neck, it was broke. Oy, oy, oh-ho, oh-ho, ah-ha. It's a wonder I'm not buried already. Oh, Mr. Rob, don't take from me my life. If you want to kill anyone, why kill my wife? Please give me a chance. I'm falling my friends. Please have a little pity in a poor man at God. No voice for a couple of weeks. Got a wife and six children. Come around some other time. Wouldn't make a noise. You'll wake little lady. You'll have to walk the floor for a couple of hours. Just nine more. Alone. Mr. Robert. Mr. Robert. Mr. Robert. Mr. Boygley. Oi. Well, goodbye, everybody. See you lately.